Welcome to the wondrous machine that is the Keeley Electronics ECCOS Delay Looper. It's a wild sounding device. Stereo in, stereo out, 1.5 seconds of delay time, really pristine delay time too. We're talking about 2456 Dream DSP. You've got remote control over the tap and on off functions if you wish. You've got 9 different parameter controls with which to control the delay and a 60 second in stereo looper, or 120 seconds if you wish to use it in mono. This is a 2000 Gibson Explorer that's modeled after the 76 Explorer, that's modeled after a 1958 Explorer that I have kind of restored to be like a 1958 Explorer. It has some of Mick Briley's excellent A2 PAFs in it. Mick will wind you some of these if you wish. And I'm running it in two JC120 models in the XFX for a lovely clean sound, something good to base our demonstration on. First of all, let's have a look at this delay. As I said, I'm running it in stereo. You've got tap tempo here with 4 different subdivisions. 3 of those subdivisions will give you a really nice wide stereo field. So as you can tell, that's quarter note. If I switch to another subdivision, say the triplets, or the dotted eighths rather, you'll hear that stereo feel. Is that not a beautiful thing? And then you've got control over those flanged tails, so I can adjust my rate here for a bit of warble. I can hit the feedback knob here and go into secondary controls to adjust the regeneration if I wish. Or turn it down, whatever, you know, it takes your fancy. I can also adjust the tone of those delays. So if I hold the feedback knob down again, that's our secondary function knob, and turn the rate knob down, we're going to get... beautiful warm sound, and again I can go vice versa and turn it up for a bit more top end. If I don't want to hear those flange tails, all I've got to do is turn the depth knob down. If I hold the tap knob down, it will take it into self-oscillation. So let's have a look at that looper function. First of all, I'm going to switch my delay back into quarter notes. And now I'm going to switch with the toggle switch back into looper mode. Let's have a bit of a loop session. This is our loop level here on the bottom right. Let's record. So as you can see, we can hold it down for reverse, or we can double tap it for half speed. Then I can switch back to the delay with the toggle switch, like so, and play over the top of it. Presets. We have presets as well, and to access those, it's just one tap on the feedback knob, and you can see there that I can now cycle through one, two, or three presets when I've decided which one I want. Three lights blinking means basically it's in manual mode. I choose this. So here's my first preset. Not bad. Preset number two is... Oh, I got a kind of Leslie thing happening there. So I can alter these and resave them if I want to. The best sound. Let's have a look and see what preset number three is. I can't remember what I've saved here. It is... Pretty straightforward flangey type of delay. So stereo in, stereo out, but you can use it mono, of course, if you wish to. 1.5 seconds of gorgeous delay time with Robert Keeley's new Dream processor. And you've got remote control if you want it. You've got an amazing looper that you can reverse and half speed on. It's just good fun. You can sit here for hours, as I've already done for 2 days. I've just wasted so much time, but boy, it is sure fun. And as you can see, you can run it in trails or true bypass. Robert Keeley's ECCOS. You probably need one. See ya.